Hey guys, Brit to me back here with another video. In today's video, we're going to be taking a look at a Lego Marvel leak. So the image for the one of the rumored Disney Plus set has been revealed, and we know it's from What If, the Disney Plus show, which is the animated show that's sort of like the characters in different situations, like replacing each other's roles and stuff. But yeah, so this set will be £35, which is, $35 and £30, which is the average price range for a Hulkbuster. And yes, it's another Hulkbuster. We seem to have had one every year since 2018, I believe. We got 2018, we got Infinity War 1. 2019, we got an Endgame 1. 2020, we got the Avengers Game 1. 2021, we got this. And the Ironmonger mech from this summer, if you count that too. So we got a lot of these sets based off the Hulkbusters, or in that range of vehicle, which is just kind of tiring, especially because this was rumored as the Disney Plus set. I would have preferred something from Falcon or Loki or even WandaVision, like at this point anything. But yeah, but the minifigures are pretty good. You got that Tony Stark figure, which is a cool torso print, no leg printing on any of them. The Valkyrie looks very good, and the Watcher is also an exclusive figure. They're all exclusive figures, but I like the Valkyrie and the Watcher, so I might pick this set up just for those two figures. The build doesn't really capture my attention. I don't particularly want another mech. I already have the 2018 Hulkbuster, and I didn't buy any of the more recent ones for obvious reasons. Then the back of the box shows it's some sort of convertible, but like it's a 2-in-1 or something, but that just looks really bad. Like, that car looks awful. Like, it just looks like a really bad creative 3-in-1. Like, scrappy, like, not even wheels, just doesn't look good, but I guess it fits the theme. But the box art is actually really nice, I'm not gonna lie. I really like the box art, so I might just buy it for the box art and the figures. But that's gonna wrap up today's video. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, and also please subscribe to help me out, and I'll see you next one. Peace out.